Hi, I'm Krista Brisky-Richard with the Chicago Park District, and welcome to the 8th season of Night Out in the Parks Cultural Event Series. This year's presentation of cultural experiences will undoubtedly be one to remember, but equally as exceptional as all the rest. For the first time in history of this outdoor arts and culture initiative, we're taking live performances and entertainment from our neighborhood parks into your home. Join us virtually as we travel across the city to enjoy rich cultural performances by some of our city's most talented artists. More than 40 of Chicago's very own arts partners from diverse disciplines will present works available for you and your family to watch on demand from the comfort of your own home. Thanks to Mayor Lori Lightfoot and the Department of Cultural Affairs and Special Events, and our newest partner, WTTW, for their continued support. Tune in to watch WTTW's presentation of Night Out in the Parks, The Stars in Your Backyard. The series of broadcast performances will feature 17 of our Night Out performers. Connect with Chicago's rich and cultural scene through our virtual series, Your Night Out at Home. Each week, we'll premiere new digital performances by local artists. From dance and jazz to theater and world music, enjoy engaging entertainment in your own backyard, balcony, or living room at www.nightoutintheparks.com. Until we meet again, stay safe, and we look forward to seeing you at the park really soon.
Every day I wake up, I take public transportation to the city center, and I clean the spaces that you spend all your time in but never think about. Hotels, office buildings, hospitals.
I want you to know that we are the foundation of the whole city.
I want you to know I'm overlooked. I'm taken for granted.
We were always around to clean up and make things feel beautiful, but you never wanted to see us. Our presence made your world feel ugly, I guess.
And now we are essential, but still treated as disposable.
I want you to know I work almost 24/7.
I want you to know that I barely sleep and eat.
I want you to know I barely spend time with my kids.
I want you to know I work until my hands ache and my feet cramp.
For me, the word clean is just aching arms, dry and cracked skin on my hands, and the knowledge that my own home still needs to be clean too.
We are the owners of these invisible bodies, women of color, that make it possible for your capitalism dressed in sustainable clothing.
Everything needs to be clean.
The food you eat must be clean, your children must be clean, your sidewalks must be clean, your houses, your yoga studios, your daycares.
I understand.
Clean spaces make us happy.
I want you to know that without your cleaning ladies, without us essential workers, your world becomes piles of trash, unwashed bedsheets, and mud-caked floors.
I want you to know that this work was hard and dangerous before you saw us, and it will still be hard and dangerous when life goes back to normal for you.
I want you to know, if it wasn't for us, there would be no cleanness.
I want you to know that I'm so very tired and nowhere near done.
It's all a part of the economy of exhaustion.
Liberal and neoliberal countries rest on mining to exhaustion the bodies of migrants and people of color.
We want you to stop treating us like we're the garbage we pick up.